Welcome in, everybody. We're live. How we doing? I decided to play Crypt of the Necrodancer again because I don't care. Yeah, I did leave off in here, didn't I? Yeah. Don't be surprised if I quit out of here. Oops. I'm doing all right. Excited to play this game again? Okay. Can't do that. Maybe if I do that. Okay, there we go. Five arrows. Magic. Oh yeah, this guy was selling bomb cones, bomb shoes. There's the map. See, we got this frustrating thing. Oh, this is giving me a headache. Where's the boss chamber? I don't even know. Oh well, let's just wander around aimlessly like we did last time. Well, that's done. I'm not sure. I mean, you can't push any of these. They're stuck. You know, at least not with the methods that I know. So, as far as I know, unless someone has a solution, can't do anything about that. Okay, use my boomerang to throw that backward. Okay, so this floor right here, down here, pretty much nothing I can do about it. This one. What floor am I on? Second floor? I could fall down, maybe. Huh. Oh, is this like a... Oh, no. It's a torch. It's like, I want the, I want the boots, I think. Alright, so the question is how I squish all these people. What are my problem squishies? The guy on the top is gonna be hard because you gotta get up there. The guy on the right is also gonna be hard because you have to get all the way over there, which I don't even see how that's possible. Yeah, because I just trapped that guy in. So I don't want to push anything to the right. Huh. See, that was dumb. I should have done something like this. So So you have killed all these guys, but that guy on the right cannot get to him. Because the only way I can squish him is if I push from the top or the bottom. Yeah, and that's the rub. Because like, I can get every single one of these guys relatively easily, but not that guy. If I could just destroy that ice block, I'd be fine. But I can't. See, I do this. And then the only way to get in there is if I push this over. Boom. So the bottom I can't get in, because the only way I could like push from is the one where that dinosaur is occupying, and I can't get to that one because the only way I could get there is, you know, I can only push that block in there into the direction. Actually, I don't understand. I don't understand how this is possible at all with my current thing. Because if I want to get to the top and squish him down that way, the only way I could push that ice block. Maybe if I do everything and then just use bombs. Do I have bombs? Let's. So I can do that. But he's still trapped in there quite nice. So that kills that guy. There's a bomb guy. He's down here, right? So there's the bombs. So we do something like. Okay, so that kills everything surrounding it by one.
Yeah.
Oh, wait, but it destroys the blocks, too. Okay, so never mind. We can just brute force this now. We'll save him for later. Jeez, so I just kind of brute forced it. That's crazy. So do I have to just do that for everything, you know? Wow. How do I get over here? I can go down there. Oh no, I can just go around. No, I cannot. Wait, was that a staircase leading up? Oh, there's a staircase not from the lower floor, but yeah, okay. Oops. Still don't know what a bomb chew does in this game. Let's warp. That's right. I got a warp. Or maybe not. Where's the freaking entrance? Didn't I? Wasn't there? Yeah, okay. Yeah. Ring of piercing. Do that. That'll block it. Boop. I can just yeet myself into the void. There we go. The second floor shows stairs up, but to the third floor here, but this isn't showing stairs down. How'd I get? I definitely got over to the icy room on the left. How do I do that? I think I went this way. That's right, I gotta be standing on the beat. I gotta be standing on the yellow thing. No, you can't make me. Come on, you were right there. There we go. Electric attack, scroll of electricity. Couple diamonds. Don't mind if I do. Okay, so then now. Okay. That's to be expected. Do I need the hover boots? I might just. No stamina remaining. Fighting enemies will restore your stamina. Right? Kind of stamina potion. Oh, okay. Scroll of Need? What did it give me? There's one more that I needed to do. don't really understand how they were, but like expecting you to figure this out, but. Who'd you? Oh. My Fitbit battery's low. Oh, whatever. Cry me a river. Well, you gotta redeem the thing. You gotta redeem the channel points, my guy. Trying to fake me out? I don't have a key. Okay. Okay, well then how the heck did I get over? There you go. Pumpkin Dongo. No, that's not working. Okay, so I want to get here, and I need to approach it from here. I'm going to get there. Can I fall down here? Okay, why does this show stairs up if there's no stairs down above it? Okay, and I can't just like fall that way. You know what? Screw it. Let's just fart around. Until I find something new. Well, that's a dead end. Ba ba da ba ba da ba da ba da bum pum pa ba 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 da ba 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 da ba da ba da ba da ba da ba ba da ba da ba. Okay, can't go there. How do I even get up there in the first place? Interesting. I'm not sure what they want me to do there. That's so strange. Like, the perspective there just does not work for me. Okay, interesting. I just never went this way, I guess. Key? Okay, that's good. I can just figure out where that key. Like, just like go, yeah, go right out here, right? Okay. Yeah, okay. The key goes up and around. Up and around. Yeah, and then I can go right here, and this is where I had, like, the Moblin puzzle that I solved, and then it, like, unlocked the door, and, like, yeah, I took the barrier away from the door, but it didn't matter. Power glove. Okay, nice. Pick up an object with this, and then use it again to throw it to the mark. Okay. Sweet. Okay, so that's cool. That should give us some leeway. Can I, like... Okay. Maybe can't do that. Can I pick these like this? No. Can't use a power glove on those things. I don't know what they want me to do. Ugh. How did I get over here? Why does it say stairs up? There's this interesting, Come on. Where else did I see those? Hey, Izzy, welcome in. How you doing? Welcome back. How's life been treating ya? Oh, I just left. I didn't want to leave. Did you just take all my crud away? We're playing Cadence of Hyrule today. I apologize if there's a lot of watching me do... Oh, shoot. Do puzzles. Okay, this does here. Recovery from surgery. Oh, standard procedure. Were you in an accident? Like, tell me more. I'm doing all right. I was wondering if I should stream this game again today because, like, it's kind of hard to, you know, it's a lot of puzzles, and when we get into combat, you'll see exactly what I mean when I say it's hard to talk to chat while doing it. Because it's, like, entirely rhythm-based. Alright, we got one of the fates. What do you have? Fates chosen one, I'll be expecting you. Would you like me to read your future for 10 rupees? Okay. Money to fill up. No, thank you. Money. Always like money. There was this one puzzle I was so mad because I couldn't figure out how to do it, and then the answer was literally just take out bombs and blow up the puzzle. And I was like, bruh, are you kidding me? And now I can't figure out how to get to the other puzzle. Get your wisdom teeth removed, but you get the specialist because they grow an extra wonky, so it's a bigger procedure than most people get. Wow. Well, I hope to offer you some distraction then. And I wish you a swift recovery. Yeah, I talked to my dentist. I was like, so when am I, like, what's the deal with my wisdom teeth? And they were like, well, here's the deal. And I'm like, oh my God, what? She said, you don't have any wisdom teeth. And I'm like, that's good, right? And she's like, yes, that's good for you. And I'm like, ha ha. So I don't have to deal with wisdom teeth growing in or anything like that. Okay, so I'm trying to get here so that I can get here. And you come from here. And I've never been here. Lucky indeed. And I don't think you can go from here. And this way is like a one-way thing. So the thing is, you go from here, but this one says it's got a staircase up and down. It's like, okay, we can go from here. Let's go up from there, right? So then you can go here. This place is blocked off. What about the... Maybe around like this? Ugh, my brain. Navigating maps is fun. Okay, yeah, that's the thing. This is only the second time I played this game. I played it for like 3 hours last week, Thursday. Okay, so we go like this. Then we can hop like that. You already solved this puzzle, so we'll get the money. And we do this. And then there was this puzzle that I was confused because these are all ice blocks that you can push. But it turns out the way to solve the puzzle... Actually, can my power glove pick them up? No. Okay. The way to solve the frickin' puzzle is just to do this. Boom. And blow it up. Oh, and it's just money. Oh. Can I use my power glove to... I can. Can I use my power glove to pick this up? No. Huh. Almost. We almost had something there. So this was what I was stuck on. So it's that you gotta kill all the enemies in the room by pushing these ice blocks into them. And the reason why I'm talking like this is because this is a rhythm game. You have to do everything on the beat when there are monsters around. I play almost exclusively on Switch. I downloaded Stardew Valley for console. Or for the PC. Just so I could mod it. But yeah, I'm a Switch primarily. If I may ask, like, what's your streaming situation? I know you met me through TikTok stream advice. Can I do this with four? So if I dropped a bomb there and I drop one there, that should do me. Please don't tell me I didn't just. So I drop one here, that'll blow up. Okay. That is how I do it. Yeah. I spent so much time yesterday puzzling over how to solve that puzzle and how to get to it. And then I'm just like, oh, you just have to break the puzzle. It's like, that's not cool. So I'm relatively new to this game. I played it for 3 hours last week. Can I pick it up? No. PC game, Switch or PlayStation. N64. I mean, if you wanted to stream for your N64 or GameCube, the bottom line is you just need to get a capture card that runs on, like, AV and not HDMI. Which is, you know, hard to find nowadays. I believe my brother, like, has a capture card that just has the AV inputs. Yeah, unfortunately, it's just one of those things where it's like, yep, that's what you gotta do. Oh. Interesting. Okay. Let's do that again, but from the other side. And the other... When will Terraria be in Carl's backlog? I don't know. Never I get it. You tell me these hot coals ain't melt... What? These are hot... Okay, I was gonna say... Tell me the hot coals ain't melting the ice. Oops. Gosh darn it. Another one of these. Well, let's just start by farting around and doing whatever. The scary thing, I saw like a post about hate raids that supposedly followers only won't stop a hate raid, these hate raiders, and I'm like, I don't know how. They didn't provide details. Because, like, I don't know how you can just, like, oh my god, I trap myself in. I don't know how you can just, like, beat followers only. Huh. Now I gotta freaking go all the way back. How far around do I have to go? I completely forgot how to get back to where I am. Oh, goodness gracious. Okay, Was it here? Oh, goodness gracious. It was here. There we go. We can go around with this. And then we can do that. And we can do the other thing. Wait. Why does it have like a stair icon on there? When there is no stairs. Am I dumb? Question becomes, do I just get a whole bunch of bombs, you know? And brute force it. You know what? I don't want to solve this puzzle right now. I find it funny how my... Oops, I'm wearing the wrong... I find it funny how, like, I have to talk to the beat whenever there's enemies. Interesting. Okay. I'm glad you are. Yeah, so this is like a... From what I understand, there is an indie game called Cadence of Hyrule. Or not Cadence of Hyrule, called Crypt of the Necrodancer. Where, like, I think the main storyline was, like, the Necrodancer took Cadence. The main character is, Heart or something. And, like, tied it to a musical instrument. Like, something like that, where it made it so that she had to move on the beat because she, because she, like, needed to do it to keep her heart beating or something. And then so, for whatever reason, Nintendo decided to give the Zelda IP to that, like, development team. And then they made this game. Huh. It's like I do this, and then I'm stuck. I don't know if it just expects you to bomb everything. If anyone has any ideas, feel free to... Drop them in the comments down below. Take your meds. Meds make you sleepy. You can be inactive in chat. Probably, oh, that's fine. More viewers for me. But in all seriousness, that's okay. Thanks for letting me know. Huh. Okay, so because I don't want to go wasting my bombs, you know? Although I suppose if you wanted to stream for your N64 GameCube and you wanted to get real scuffed about it, you could just point a camera at the screen. Line it up nice and perfectly on a tripod or something. Make sure there's no glare. So if I bombed right here, it should take out these two, which I could kill those three guys there, but getting in, collapse down, one, two, three, I could get in, I need to use another bomb to get over there. Yeah, and I can't get in there at all. I don't want to waste my bomb. So bomb that. If I bomb this spot, then I can get in there. And I can push all those in there. But then... Ah, screw it. So I got two bombs. So if I bomb this, push those over, okay. Now I'm out of bombs, but that's okay. Give me a key? Yeah. Okay, there we go. There was a locked room somewhere. And now I've completely forgot. In the corner, that means that there exists a staircase, and then oh my god, like okay, there's a treasure chest here, like there's a purple one there. Oh my god, is it? This might be the locked room, locked door. Ugh. If I shoot an arrow in there, that ain't gonna do me much. Hey, Julie, welcome in. How you been? It's going well. It's going well. Playing a newish game. I started it last week. Didn't know if I was gonna be streaming again because it's a lot of puzzles and it's a lot of rhythm. So I didn't know if it was gonna be the most entertaining to play. But I said, you know what? Screw it. I'm going to Japan soon. I might as well do what I want. Hookshot! Alright, what can we do? Hookshot, if you're not familiar, is a classic Zelda game. Zelda item. Woohoo! Okay, sweet. So this'll do us... Oops. This'll do us some good. Okay, there's like one on the second floor. Right here, yeah, okay. Yeah, how's your studies, Julie? Are you still bogged down with assignments and stuff? Oh, so if I do like... Okay, that just goes over. Am I going to be working? Yes, 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 I got the job in Japan. I don't. You've heard, right? I don't know. If you haven't heard... So many, oh no. I think I told everybody I'm going to be teaching English in Japan. Oh, I have to draw and release on the next beat. I will be. But yeah, I went to school studying Japanese education. Yeah, I'm Where'd it go? It's buried here. There it is. Okay, well, I was gonna be smart and pull my degree. I have my degree just sitting right there. Yes, I have a bachelor's in Japanese. Do Do I have to kill this guy with that? But yeah. So how do I... Interesting. Yeah, I don't know what this wants me to do. But yes, in July, it's looking like I will be leaving to go. Didn't I want to talk to the beat? I mean, only when I have to. We don't have to worry about the fact that my title says I'll be talking exclusively to the beat. But yeah, in July I'll be heading out to Japan somewhere. Can I say something in Japanese? Sure. Nanika. That means something. What kind of thing do you want me to say? Another one? Holy cow. What was... There was, like, a thing that I could use the hook shot on to get across. Like a gap. Boku no name wa Karu. Boku wa kabocha ga suki desu. There we go. A little scuffed, but yes. Another one of these dang puzzles. So cool. Thank you. That little punk hiding behind the door. Do I really just have to use bombs to cheat again? I don't have any bombs left, though. How do I save again? There's only a save and quit option. You're not new, Sir Monk. Stop lying in my chat. Okay, well, this is a puzzle. I don't know if I can solve it with a hook shot, though. Like. Oh, okay. No. Oh, no, I can solve this with a hookshot. There we go. I'm dying. That's a hard one. I don't know how I'm gonna... So, if you haven't noticed, the game is, like, interesting in that, like, the gimmick is whenever there's monsters around, you have to move to the beat. So you gotta beat those without getting hit. Which I'm not sure how to do. That's the puzzle. Increases your damage by one. I could. So we're trying to. I think I'm in like a bonus dungeon. Honestly, I don't know what I'm doing right now. I'm just kind of running around and trying my best. Okay, I can get across that gap. Ugh, I swear. Huh. Have to do that. Go walk the doggo. Well, thank you, thank you. I'll be on for the next 2 hours. So if you want to swing by again, I'll be here. But other than that, have a lovely day. Okay, interesting. So it does crawl up the walls like a normal, like as you'd expect from a bomb shoe from previous iterations. There we go. Ignore ice. Wait up. I don't know what my weight has to do with anything. Cane of Samaria. Maybe? Okay, ring of health. Interesting. Heal from kills. I like that. Okay. Like, that's cool, but not what I need. Where's the boss door? Here. Oh, I can probably get somewhere from here. Okay, so I think I can finish out this. Dungeon. So what's that? Oops. Yep, okay. There we go. Easy. And then now I can save. What do these guys do? Okay. Nothing. Good. That's how I like it. And then this is a boomerang block. Alright, sweet. So that travels. There's an open slot there. Maybe something needs to be inserted to make it work. What do you mean the open slot? Is it like the gem or what? Huh. Oh, on the top. Maybe. Okay, I might have to make something fall down. There's nothing there. Something fall down from there, maybe? I don't know. Keep exploring. Okay. Now, what did that do for me? There's two buttons up there. I can see that. If I leave and come back, will the. Okay, the ice guy will respawn. So I moved. I moved that guy off the. Switch and that spawned a bridge. But it's like, okay, what did that do for me, you know? Try something else. That didn't work. Oh, shoot. Yeah, I don't know. I do not know. It's the boss room. Something needs to be placed on the top. Do I have that something? Because, yeah, it says, okay, boss chamber down here. So the slot up on the top implies that. This ball was like on the map. It implies that like something would fall down, like maybe from this place. There's also this thing I need to solve. At least that's activated. No, that's a... not something I need to solve. That's a... merchant! Behave. So maybe if I, there's like that one combat puzzle I have yet to solve. Like right here. So let's see if I can't solve that. Let me over here. Wide attack. That's not what I want. how would I go about doing this? Problem is, no! How'd I do that? I had it. How did I do that? That's the question. There we go. Glad I have this. See, it kind of rubs me the wrong way that... Okay, I got the synth, but it doesn't look its way right now. Let's need to plug it somewhere. Okay, sweet. So we got the boss key, essentially, from what I'm seeing. We just need to take it to the boss room, which we can access right now. Just warp to. Oh, good job, intruder. You exceeded expectations by making this far. Your reward is to die honorably at our hands. Congratulations. Hee-hee-hee. Okay, so it's a bunch of these puzzles. Get up and stretch. All right, all right. It's about that time, isn't it? Good timing. All right, folks. If you're watching this stream, you legally have to do this too. All right, deep breaths, everybody, so you don't get a head rush. All right, the classic morning stretch. Arms above your head. Now we're going to lean to the left. Right on your head. Left arm over your head. Bend over, touch your toes. Boop. And then we'll lean backwards. Now it's time to bring it around town. Bring it around town. Now roll your neck out. Roll your head. Deep breath. And relax everything. And have a seat. Ah! Wasn't that great? Don't we love this? Okay. Cool thing is, this is like a remix version of Twin Roba's theme. Yeah, I was just not getting what I needed to get. Holy cow. I am not getting my things broken. Gotta break the switches. Dude, he's standing on the yellow parts while they're standing on the things that you need to break in the floor. Because if you're standing on the yellow parts, there's like an electric attack, I think. Chilling. Just need to keep it slow. If I make not many mistakes, we can heal as much as we get hurt. Got freaking fried there. So we've killed Synthroba. Dang it. One turn away from... They were keeping me on the wrong side of the stage. I was doing well. Yeah, I was wondering if it's a situation where it's like kill one first, one side first, as quickly as possible, or as soon as you kill one, they'll get harder. Boom, 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 boom. All right, one of Kotake's. Stupid. I was trying to force someone into getting. I got killed while I stood on a heart. Okay, I guess I die first, get the heart after. Ugh. Frustrating. Synthrova. Not doing so hot on this run, folks. Wow. I'll get it. I'll get it before this stream is over. Before I break for dinner, I'll get it. Why did I jump right into that? Just tank that hit. Next up, we got we got one chord broken. I love how you have to power the boss in order to kill him. Luckily, electric attack does like a area effect. Drop some hearts, please. That would be great. Leo, thank you. Okay. I need to start hanging out. Start breaking some red ones. All right, we just got one more. There we go. Let's go. With a synth, you can feel a magical aura when you hold it. This may help you stop Ganon. Oh no! I wanted the item. Okay, good. Thank you. Probably the power glove. I wanted the hook shot. And the cane. Just because they're better at creating puzzles, I really don't have much use for the other stuff in combat. Okay, we beat the one temple. Where else do we go? I guess we just wander aimlessly to find another one. What was this called? I don't know. But we got out. We got more HP. Which is always welcome. Hit by a rock, defeated by the boulder. Oh, goodness gracious. Let's go over here and then start making our way north. Ba-da-ba-ba. Wow, I got absolutely pummeled. Let's try that again, shall we? Seems we've reached the edge of the map. was this? If I push this bowler into it, will it? What does this do? Increase the exploration range of your overall map. Oh, I have no idea what that means. Everybody hurts enemies with attack. Battle torch. Is that it? That can't be it. Is that really it for this? I guess. I lost my stealthy. I don't even know what it did. Did it make it so people just don't attack me? That sounds real real handy. Okay, so I completed. Okay, so I cleared that temple. I could go to Gerudo Village and try the the arena again. Dang, poison mage. Missed a beat there. I know I'm kind of like wasting my... There's a fairy. Is there always a fairy there? Fairy in a heart, okay. Got speared. I do like that, like, all the enemies can attack each other. I missed the final beat. What? Yeah, he did. That was a mistake. Excuse me? How'd he turn around? Holy moly. Fourth floor. How many floors are there? There's a heart right there. Holy cow. Let me just look up real quick. Crypt of the Necrodancer. Gerudo Fortress. No, it's arena. Arena floors. Just five? Okay. There's a Symphony of the Mat. There's DLC. Interesting. I have no idea, like, the story behind the DLC. Apparently this is DLC to Cadence of Hyrule. Almost got hit by that toxic spell. Any fairies? No. Any anything? No. There we go. Give me a heart. Thank you. Boots of Power. Okay, that's pretty good. Pretty good, if I do say so myself. So apparently Skull Kid is like the part of the DLC, I guess. Go figure. Forced me to get the Ring of Courage. Take the armor. It's the fourth floor. And I need to finish five floors. Bombacoblin. Dang. It's like, I don't care about any of these things. See, like the reach of the spear itself. The little, like, the fact that it just sometimes kills an enemy outright is like a little icing on the cake. We're doing pretty good. Pretty darn good, if I do say so myself. This is second floor. Dang dark nut. Thank you. I am in a dangerous situation. Could I leave, please? Yeah, it's the only thing about having a range of two is the fact that if I want to just move and not, like, towards a character and not attack them. Tough. You know I'm digging this up, see if I can get any hearts. No. I respect your distance. Please respect mine. That was a nice comeback. That was a little stupid. Thank you. Ring of Risk. Well, damage up at low HP. You don't get lower, much lower than this. Okay, I'm gonna go. I don't think I'm ready yet for this. I can do it eventually, but I need like more hearts or crud. Like, I just cannot. Okay. Are there like more? Oh, that's an actual pond and not a puddle. I Obsidian Talus. Dang, that sounds insidious. I've only found like what? Two? Three? Three pieces of heart, okay. Not found a shovel. There we go. I want. Oh. I don't actually want to dig the walls. That's an oopsie. I didn't register that was the floor above. The question is, what do I do next? Well, that's right, they can shimmy. So, like, are those the only two? I'm confused. Because of the two dungeons that it mentioned in the Symphony of the Mask DLC. All are the only two dungeons I've found. Blue Daira. I don't remember any of those things. Let's try this again. Just 200, come on. Nothing fancy. So do I just like go to attack Hyrule Castle now? Guess. More graves to dig than ever these days. Well, that's not what I wanted to be. Well, might as well. Yeah, kill him, get some diamonds. This is a bog. That's bog. Okay. Iron boots? No. This is gonna send me. Okay. Ignore ice, don't mind if I do. Nothing like a little fishing rift on a dark day and trying to catch a golden fish. If I want to bring it to me, I'll give you something good. Okay. I caught a golden fish in Stardew. Multiplier-based vision? Truth be told, I don't know what that is. Trap me in with some enemies, but I'm fine. Key, cool. Tell you sure, I got here myself. Still got my wares. What? They follow me in there? Rude. Okay. What else do we got? See, I've got a mini map with one there. All the iron boots ignore. I got you. Yellow Stalfos Knight Head. Pay 3 diamonds. I have not spent a single like diamond. Other than on a piece of heart. Like 2 pieces of heart. Torch. Yeah, next time you take damage, you die. Yeah, I'll take my actual torch back then. It's blast items. I assume are better than normal items. But they break when you take damage. God, I like that. Oh, with my torch. I just wanted to move there, I didn't want to attack. But I've got the long reach. Zora mask. Worn by a Skull Kid, it resembles the face of a Zora. Press R to cycle through the Skull Kid's mask. Well, what's the, move freely through waters. Attack with a rapier! Ooh. So one of them means swim through deep water or just no movement penalty? Or like swamps and stuff. Or both. Go. To find two magical instruments in the world. Oh no, so I have to beat the arena. Oh no. So like, Symphony of the Masks, it says DLC. Is it like, did they release DLC and then like this is a physical release with like all of the stuff? Try with a Dark Knot mask. Swinging takes stamina, but killing restores stamina. You gotta be careful, because if you want to walk by someone. you want to walk by someone, you can't because you'll swing. And I'm not skilled enough to swap through the masks real quick. Come on, one heart? I fought a fairy in here once. Wow. Screw me, I guess. Stamina. Yeah, screw that. I can't just change my mask here. About a half an hour left on stream, by the way, folks. Garuda Arena, travels came far wide, trying to make a name for themselves. Good thing I didn't give up on the Temple of Brainstorms. It would have been a big oof scenario. Chow Fan, welcome in! Oh, shoot! Only to host a no raid sound, but whatever. How are we all doing? Ow. I missed a beat. Glad to hear it. Oh my goodness. I am messing up. I'm doing all right. I'm doing all right. Not doing all right in game. But yeah. I'm playing Cadence of Hyrule, Crypt of the Necrodancer, featuring The Legend of Zelda. And I'm confused because I looked something up and it talks about in the DLC of the game. And I'm like, wait, I'm playing the DLC right now? What? So yeah. Heal from kills, weapon pierces, wide attack. So I have no idea. I'm playing like the Skull Kid DLC or something. It is neat. You have to move to the beat of the music. Kind of makes it hard to talk to chat, but, you know. Especially since I'm not really musically trained. Found out that this arena, which I thought was a side thing, got a lurk regarding. Dude, you're the second person to come into my chat today and talk about their wisdom teeth. I had someone said, "Hey, I'm sorry if I'm like not responsive. I'm in bed recovering from wisdom teeth." Yeah, and I'll tell you what I told them. Oops, I don't have any wisdom teeth. I asked my dentist. I was like, "Yo." So what about my wisdom teeth? She's like, what about your wisdom teeth? I was like, what's the story? Like, am I gonna have to get them out? She's like, well, here's the deal. And I'm like, what? She says, you don't have wisdom teeth. And I went, oh. Okay. Ah! Poof will scream. So there we go, what a coincidence. But have fun scheduling your appointment. Whee! They can't just grow in or whatever. Bye-bye. Oh, yeah. Coming in the wrong way. Sounds like a big oof. Thank you. Have a wonderful day. It's like, dig, get rupees. Cool. I don't need money. I lose all my money on death. Back off, please. I would appreciate it. That weird explodey thing just kill me? Iron boots. Should have jumped down and then back up. Up and then down. And that was the death of me. Those snakes, their name is Rope. I ain't doing so hot. Didn't register that guy appeared behind me. Thank you. stupid moblin. Killed by his own comrades. I get absolutely hosed. I was like stuck in the freaking in the wall, like trapped. Nothing I could do but just keep hacking away and hoping. And it worked somehow. Yeah, he's just like, whoop! You dead. Wow. Skullmask coming in clutch with a one-hit KO. You just freaking one-hit KO a boss? That's nice. But this is only... Yeah, this is only 4-3, right? I'll take defense up so I don't get to low HP over damage up at low HP. This is the final floor. Didn't realize that statue was there. This is so nerve-wracking. No! Alright, this is gonna be the last try before before dinner break. Just one false move. That's probably supposedly the final floor, but there's like a boss after that, so I don't know if you have to like do it all in one fell swoop or what. Okay. Does the vision radius even matter, you know? Like, are there even dark areas in this map? I thought that was going to be the last one. We will break for dinner. And then when I pick up, I'm going to cry trying to beat that afterwards. So yes, if you are currently watching and you are not following, feel free to drop a follow so you can be notified when I come back after lunch, after dinner, whatever it is. Time is irrelevant in about an hour. That's 5 p.m. Eastern. Catch you later. Bye.